One. This is as close as we can get to the base of the World Trade Center. You can see the firemen assembled here. The police officers, FBI agents, and you can see the two towers. A huge explosion now, raining debris on all of us. We better get out of the way.
Oh my God, Ed, another plane just hit the World Trade Center. Another plane. It was a medium-sized plane. Unbelievable. It was a, it would look like, oh my God, this is a deliberate act, Ed. This plane flew directly into the second World Trade Center. A huge flame and conflagration just broke out. Ed, I was watching this as we were keeping an eye.
Last year, I think something must have closed me and swallowed the key. Now I'm standing.
Mom, thank God. Have you heard what's happening in New York? Mom, why are you crying? 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 Derek was a loving brother. We were very close growing up, and then as time went on, we remained close, but we just didn't stay as close as we used to be. That's the distance between us. He was on the East Coast, I was on the West Coast. The day before Derek died, we had plans to a friend to come and visit me, and I was making a list, beginning to make a list of stuff we could do when he came to LA. And I was finishing the list the day he died, listening to the radio, and the emergency broadcast came on about New York and the towers. It was very frightening, very scary. I tried to text him. He didn't answer, and didn't answer any of my calls either. It was my mom who let me know. And the worst part is she didn't even have to say anything. I already knew. I wouldn't answer the phone. She was crying. Didn't say anything. Just stopped crying. I knew. I knew he was gone. I just wish I knew that. I just wish I picked up when he called before he got on the plane. Derek, I love you and I miss you. And I know you're in a better place right now. Thank you.
Hey Max, it's me, Derek. I'm just about to board the flight. Oh my god, I'm super tired. Last night was, but yeah, I'm in the airport right now. The flight's taking off in a bit, so I wanted to give you a call. Just, you know, say I love you, and I'll be there just a little bit. Make sure you have that list ready, because I'm ready to do whatever you want to do. I haven't been there in a while, so it's like I'm going to be like a tourist in my own hometown, in my own city. But, yeah, I don't know why I'm getting so choked up right now. I mean, I'm going to see you in a couple of hours. But, well, I'll see you soon, and just know, I love you, buddy. Think about what's holding up this flame again, and it ain't like the way it was. Now it's just shades of us, shades of
of us. Smoking in the rain again. Remind me what is holding up this flame again. And it ain't like the way it was. Now we're just shades.